Hello and welcome to this Ubuntu Geeks tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to install the prayer muffin. We're gonna go to their websites. I will have it in the description box for you. I'm gonna choose download. I'm gonna save the file. And then I'm gonna right click and open container folder. And I'm gonna go and right click and pop this and permissions. Allow the execution. And close this one down. Double click. Just continue and let it install. I will pause the video for a second, and then we're gonna go next and accept next standard install, and I'm gonna pause again. And when that's finished, we're gonna go finish. There you have it, you have the muffin player fully installed. Thanks for watching.